washer with tabs. This one is quite worn, so we have a new one. And we're finished. Six bolts, six studs, all ready to drive again. To view the tools we needed. We needed a size 21. We needed a size 12. And we needed a size 17 for the back of the brake caliper mount. And we needed a size 14. For the bolts at the back of the brake cap or brake rotor cap to remove those bolts and separate them from the hub. And that was pretty much it.